Well, this is the final weekend for the 2019 Heartland Film Festival. Remember when Bloomington-based Pegasus Pictures filmed a movie at Broderpool High School? Well, today that movie, which is called The Miseducation of Bindu, won the Indiana Spotlight Award. If you're in the mood to see some great movies, there are still tickets available for the Heartland Film Festival and the final showings. We've got a link on our website at WTHR.com.